never was a story a more woe than this of Juliet and her Romeo.
What lady's that?
I swear the sight. I never saw true beauty till this night.
I know this man to be a Montague.
He's Romeo, the only son of our great enemy.
In honor of my blood, I'll strike him dead.
I would not let any harm beset him in my house.
Oh, Juliet, if your heart, like mine, is full, then tell the joy that waits us this night.
I cannot tell of what is limitless.
Speak yourself, thou should be a Capulet.
These violent passions can have violent ends.
He is Romeo of the House of Montague.
Don't let that name be spoken in this house.
Then you are mine no more.
So help me, God!
Romeo!
Come settle with me, boy!
What have I done that murdered my tomorrow?
At once, exile him hence.
Safety net to hold me now.
There is no world beyond the city's walls, just purgatory.
Heaven is here, where Juliet lives. Every unworthy thing may look on her, but Romeo may not.
A greater power than we can contradict has thwarted all our plans.
Fortune.
Send him back to me.
Take this phial and drink through the last drop, and there will be no sign of life within you.
When he shall die, cut him out in little stars. He will make the face of heaven so fine that all the world will be in love with night.